My brother tells the best stories.
And my sister has the best imagination. Once upon a time, there was a big brother like me and a little sister like you. One day, their parents took them to the beach. The water was really blue, but the waves were a little rough.
Actually, the waves were big, huge, ginormous.
They were having a great time. They found shells, raced along the beach, and looked for crabs under rocks. The little sister found the biggest one.
It was as big as a dog. All that play made the little sister hot. I think I want some ice cream.
The big brother wanted ice cream too, but the ice cream shop was really far away.
It was really, really, really far away. The sand dunes were as big as a mountain, and we had to walk all the way there.
The big brother and the little sister finally got their ice cream cones.
Oh no, my ice cream!
The little sister was very sad.
But then the big brother bought the little sister a new ice cream cone. It had 23 scoops. The little sister has the best brother in the world. He really saved the day.
Kids, time for ice cream!
S is for storytelling! The letter S.